Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17. Today we'll be doing some modding here in Giant's Editor. We will be building a 2017 Ford F450 extended cab wrecker. I will be basing it off of this Chevy 3500 wrecker, which I have used in a few videos. Up first, we'll be coming over here and getting the cab here into position. We'll then delete the Chevy cab, but having it as an extended cab will make it for a little bit shorter, easier to maneuver in some tighter situations, which will be awesome. Big shout goes out to Super Duty Modding for sending me this extended cab here, and I did also add an interior into it to help out just a little. I do want to scale this up just a little bit to kind of go along with the rest of the truck. Not too big. We might have to scale down just a little, but that actually looks to be good right about there. So as you guys can see, extended cab is a little bit shorter than a crew cab, which is always nice for maneuvering, especially in some tighter areas. Up next, we'll come over here. We will actually be getting brand new wheels, which will be awesome. So we'll paste this there. And yes, we will have to scale this down quite a bit. We'll probably do 0.8. Looks like 0.7. Yeah, so I think we'll have to do 0.7 to all of these. I really do enjoy doing these. These are a lot of fun just showing you guys like the behind the scenes on what I do. I do a lot of editing to mods. As you guys can see, we are just editing this. I take no credit for the original mod or any of the parts. I just kind of do my own taste. But that looks good right about there. We'll copy this one and we'll just move that wheel. So we'll move it, and it looks like I did the wrong one, so there we go. And I'm actually going to copy this one, and I'm going to paste it on this. And then all I have to do is rotate it 180 to get the wheel. So as you guys can see, I just rotated that 180. We'll just go take a quick look at it. We do have to move the strobe lights, a lot of different things here to us, which isn't going to be too tricky for us. Actually, I do want to check this really quick. Is this rotated? Looks like it actually isn't. So I think it's going to be easier. Nope. You guys can see it's facing that way, so we'll have to rotate it no matter what. We'll copy this now, put it over here, and we'll scale down. And I mean, this is going to be one epic truck. Can't wait to use this in Heavy Rescue and our Towing and Repoing series. It's one just very nice looking truck overall, and that looks to be good. Next up, we'll come over here, we'll remove that. I really do like these Ford wheels, they look awesome. We will actually have to be moving these out just a little bit. So we'll take this. Yeah, we have to move this out quite a bit. So we'll keep moving it out. That looks to be good. Next up, we'll come to this side. We will have to do a quick rotation, and then that should be good there. But hope all of you guys are having a great day. Stay tuned for the live stream a little bit later on today. Hopefully, we could do more mod reviews like I've done in the past, but mods have been slowing down quite a bit. I actually am working on a few new ones, which is nice. Looks like we actually do have light here. Whoa, let's take a quick look. So we have a strobe light here that has to be moved. So we'll take the strobe light, and looks like, yeah, so that lighting will be separate, and that's going to make it a bit trickier. We'll actually delete it. We'll put that light right on into the headlight, and I do want to come back here. So yeah, this will actually be a bit trickier, but we should be able to manage it. I want to put that, whoa, that's too big. We're going to have to rotate this, set this to zero, and just rotate it 90. Yeah, rotating it, whoa. That's the wrong way to rotate it. We'll try this one. Perfect. So we'll put this one here, and that should be able to work. So we'll keep going up. And then after this, we'll delete those new wheels that I brought over. So that looks good right about there. Nope, I do want it. Oh, it actually turns a little. So we'll have to rotate this and pull forward. So you guys, since you got that strobe light down there, and we'll move this one here. It looks like we do have to move quite a few of these into position, but I actually want to switch back to this. I want to get this height. We want them to look the same and not look too off, so we'll put that there. And sometimes I do paste it to the wrong ones, and that is okay. So we got this one here. We'll just move it over, but wow, this is an XLT trim, not too fully loaded. It's kind of like a work trim level, right above a work trim, and I think that that is perfect. I do want to delete these extra wheels, so we'll come back here, delete those, and it does actually does have an interior. Take a look at that. That will be perfect. Actually, I'm going to move this camera view back just a little bit, so right like that. You guys can see we do have a few more lights here. Actually, I kind of like that right on the oh no, we got to move that. But I kind of like it down there. That doesn't look that bad. So I think we'll keep it there. Up next, we'll kind of switch over here to these strobe lights. We'll kind of get some of these moved back. We'll take this one here, and like I did touch on, we'll put them right. Whoa, where did it go? We're going to have to, whoa, oh, so Gonna have to go back here. So I just noticed that. So wow, did not really notice that before. So we'll move these here into position. Now some of the other ones will be a bit trickier, but we'll take this. Yeah, so these we will actually have to rotate. So by rotating this, this will change it. So wow, it's way down there. Not too hard to move back. Looks like I actually did change the rotation of this. So I will set this back to 0. And you guys can see sometimes it is a bit trickier here, but looks like we are managing it pretty well. Yep, we'll lower this down here into position. We'll also just do that. Wow, it's pretty tricky to do these. So I'll be finishing up these lights here off camera, but I mean, here it is, guys, 2017 Ford F450 extended cab wrecker. I mean, this does look very nice, pretty compact too, which is a big bonus. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a great day and subscribe for more.